low level of my fanatic material of the fucking action school action videos. And actually, how I got the real nails. Crazy nails. My boobs, they are like so big. It's insane. It's like, oh my god, I can really feel like I'm pregnant right now. I cannot even believe it's true. I just woke up in the morning and they were like, they had girls on live and they were like really hurt and I started to look back. And since that, it was, that has been like a week ago. And since that, it just like grow every day more and more. Now they're like really big. I cannot even believe it. But I'm still going to put on my implants. I don't like my big enough. I want a double D. Because I'm like very tall and stuff like that. So I think a double D would fit me very well. What else? I don't even know what else to say because I'm just like, I'm so shy about my boobs. That's the only one I can talk about. Okay, yeah. I eat a lot. I still eat a lot. But seems like now that I eat more. But yeah, I hear the results of me eating like a crazy sick bitch. It proves. I'm on my way. My body, I don't really know about my body because it changed. You can see my body. But I don't know, I feel like my ass is still big. And I don't know. Yeah, my I guess that my body is just like the same. But my boobs, oh my god, I have no words. They're so big. It's crazy. After 5 months of hormone injection, I finally got some real boobs. So I've just done the fake one and now I'm just using my own. But they're still not big enough. I'm on my way. I'm talking about my boobs. Can I get a minute? Okay. Food is done. I have to eat. They won't allow me to talk about my boobs anymore. Off the top. Adios, people. I'm going to be getting bigger and I have someone who I will stop at. But I have a